Making healthier food choices is important to manage your diabetes and to reduce your risk of diabetes complications. There are different types of diabetes and no two people with diabetes are the same. Healthy eating tips are helpful to manage your blood glucose, blood pressure and cholesterol levels. They can also help you manage your weight and reduce the risk of diabetes complications such as heart problems and strokes and other health conditions including certain types of cancers. If you are having type 1 diabetes, carbohydrates counting is really important to keep your blood glucose level steady. This is where you estimate how many carbs are in your meal and match it with how much insulin you need to take. If you are having type 2 diabetes and you are overweight, finding a way to lose weight is important as it really improves diabetes management. This is because it can help to lower your blood glucose and reduce your risk of other complications. Losing weight can help you lower your blood glucose levels, and weight loss can even put some people's type 2 diabetes into remission. Eating lots of salt can increase your risk of high blood pressure, which in turn increases risk of heart diseases and stroke. And when you have diabetes, you are already more at risk of all of these conditions. So, try to limit yourself to a maximum of 6 grams, 1 teaspoonful of salt a day. Lots of prepackaged food already contain salt, so remember to check food labels and choose those with less salt. If you are cutting down on carbs, you might start to have bigger portions of meat to fill you up. But it's not a good idea to do this with red and processed meat, like ham, bacon, sausages, beef and lamb. These all have links with heart problems and cancers. Try swapping red and processed meat and try to take pulses such as beans and lentils, fish, poultry like chicken and turkey, unsalted nuts. We know cutting out sugar can be really hard at the beginning. So small practical swaps are a good starting point when you are trying to cut down on excess sugar. Swapping sugary drinks, energy drinks and fruit juices with water, plain milk or tea and coffee without sugar can be a good start. If you want a snack, choose yogurts, unsalted nuts, seeds, fruits and vegetables instead of chips, biscuits and chocolates. If you take insulin or other diabetic medications, it's also not a good idea to drink alcohol on empty stomach. There is no evidence that minerals and vitamin supplements help you manage your diabetes. So unless you have been told to take something by your healthcare team, like folic acid for pregnancy, you don't need to take any supplements. It is better to get your essential nutrients by eating a mixture of different foods. This is because some supplements can affect your medications or make some diabetes complications worse, like kidney disease. Being more physically active goes hand in hand with eating healthier. It can help you manage your diabetes and also reduce the risk of heart problems. This is because it increases the amount of glucose used by your muscles and helps the body use insulin more effectively. Try to aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity activity a week. So friends, follow these simple steps to stay healthy when you are suffering with diabetes. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye bye.